you feel confident at balancing your ball on your back, you could try walking around your obstacle course. Here we go. Going in and out of the obstacles. Maybe I want to use two hands, that's fine. Oh, drop my ball, I can pick it up, put it back on again, off I go again. I can go very slowly. I can make it quicker, makes it a bit more difficult. I think I can do it. Ooh, I did it.